Welcome back with Miss Aini. Do you still remember me?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
So what do you feel? You meet me again?
I feel a random effect.
Random? What do you
randomly
mean? So nothing special?
Special, random, happy, apa kerja many other.
Oh, so in this period, how many programs do you join out of?
Two programs.
Two programs. The first is
Big Start Private School, but it's 2 p.m. 2 p.m. but for Balikpapan 3 p.m.
Oh, I see. With Mr. James?
Yes.
Ah. Are you getting flu? Okay, me too, actually. I'm getting flu too, but I'm better. Now, still get cough. You know cough?
I don't know.
Like this.
Oh
yeah. So in this period, you join two programs also.
Yes.
At 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. and yes, 6 p.m. with Miss Aini. Yeah.
Yes.
So, are you ready for this new period? 2 weeks.
Yes.
With
Aini?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you prepare your book and pencil in front of you?
Yes.
Yes.
But where is the pencil?
Yes.
The pencil where?
Okay. Ready, Alta? Where have you been? You take your pencil?
I will find my pencil.
Where did you put? Don't you forget?
I put in the next room.
Oh, I see. So, is that your room? Your private room?
It's my private bedroom, but I usually with my mom.
So you sleep with your mom?
Yes.
Oh, I see. How many brother or sister you have?
How many brother or sister I have?
Yes.
I'm the first child, and so I don't have any brother or sister.
Oh, I see. So you are the first. So don't you want to have a brother or sister again? Like little sister,
yes, I want
little brother.
Yes, I want to have brother or sister again.
So, boy or girl you want, or both of them?
Both of them.
All both of them.
But I want one of them.
Yeah, maybe you get twin.
But it's fine.
Maybe you're going to get twin brother or sister, Alta?
Yeah. Yang mirip.
Yeah.
Hampir nggak bisa bedain.
Yeah. So, what grade are you? Miss Aini, forget. What grade are you? I mean, what class? Second grade?
Grade four.
Oh, grade four. Did you finish your final exam in the school?
Yes, I finished final exam weeks ago.
Week ago, yeah. So what do you feel?
Week ago.
Is that difficult?
When study is difficult, but when answering it's easy.
Oh, I think it's not for Miss Aini. I can study, but I cannot answer the question well. So how do? I'm different with you, Alka. You said that when you are studying, it's difficult, but when you answer, it's easy. I'm not. When I study, it's easy. But when I answer my when I answer the final test, so difficult. Maybe I cannot handle myself. I don't know the answer. What happened with Miss Aini? Do you know?
Upside down. It's upside down.
Yeah, it's upside down. Oh my god. Yeah. So what do you drink? Tea?
Yes, tea.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Elsa, let's start our class. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening, Elsa. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, alhamdulillah. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. In this 2 weeks, I mean, you will study with Miss Aini in DFK5, yeah, private class with Miss Aini at 6 p.m. every night. So I hope you always enjoy with my class. And of course, you can understand about the lesson. So are you ready? 2 weeks.
Yes, I'm ready.
Program with Miss Aini.
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, so let's begin.
Yes, I'm ready.
Ready, yeah. I'm so happy to study with you, Alka, because you are so, so superior. So, here is the lesson for the first. Do you know going to for plants, Alka? No, oh, I don't know, Miss.
Plans.
Yeah.
P-L-A-N-S. Plans.
Yeah, not plan tumbuhan ya. No.
Eh, plan itu kayak untuk sesuatu gitu loh.
Membuat plan is for something that you wanna do. Something that, I mean, something or activity that you want to do. Yeah, that's a plan.
Yes.
So you have a plan, Alka, in this week?
Yes, I have a plan.
What? What is your plan?
Is finish the target in my own game.
Your target? What is your target?
Finish the target and unlock a new car is free, but it's make me more.
May I have your target, Alka? What is your target?
The target is unlocking new car in the off the road game.
Oh, you are playing the game?
Yes. But I still reading Al-Quran.
What? You still read?
I still reading Al-Quran.
Oh, Al-Quran.
Yes, I still reading Al-Quran, but I have a target in my game.
So, if you still read Al-Quran and you still have a target on your game, so which one do you choose? Al-Quran or game?
Both of them.
So which one is the first?
Because I always read Al-Quran every day.
Yeah,
So
I
it's
know.
not a
I know
plan.
it's more important than games. But if you have two choice, which one is the first one?
Al-Quran is the first.
Al-Quran is the first. Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, Al-Quran is the first. So what gift do you get? I mean, now
60 years later.
You six? You six? Altaf?
No, it's just a fake jenggot, white jenggot.
Okay. So let it go. Now,
it's just made from tissue.
Yeah. So let it go about the what you do. Now I know your plan. Your plans are
But the car is need level upgrade. But the car is need.
You wanna finish
level
your
up.
Games and you wanna read Al-Quran, yeah, till finish. Yeah, is that
yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't you want to ask me what is my plan?
What is your plan?
Oh, my plan is going to be slimmer than before.
What?
Do you know?
What?
I wanna be slimmer than before.
Slimmer is what?
Slim.
Oh, jadi lebih kurus.
Yeah, you know. Because you see, I'm fat. I wanna be slimmer than before.
Yes, like my mom.
Yeah, your mom wants to be slimmer.
Yes.
Oh, so give me tips. If your mom has a tip, so give me a tip to be slimmer.
One of tip is
don't eat.
You can
don't eat and don't drink.
but if you kesalahan
mistake
some
when I do
mistake
yeah
it will be more fat for
what is the mistake
first, kalau kesalahan sampai lapar itu malah bikin jadi gendut lagi.
Oh yeah, so if we feel hungry, so we can eat more and more. Is that true?
So the tip is don't eat too much, but don't not eat thing.
Oh yeah, eat. I mean, hello Alta, where are you? Where are you? What do you play?
I play a sliding.
Oh yeah,
chair.
So we have to eat on time. Yeah, Alta.
Yes, but not too much.
Yeah, not too much. Like Nabi Muhammad said, yeah, don't eat full. Yeah.
One of
eat,
three. What of
eat
three?
When we are, and eat when we are hungry. Yeah.
One of three is food. One of three again is drink, and one of three again is for gas.
Okay, so let's see the.
This is look like kereta luncur berselancar ski di salju. Yay!
Okay, so let's see my typing. Alta, prepare your book because you have to write down on your book. Hey, what are you doing? You are moving everywhere.
Yes, I like that.
You like that?
Usually, I do this when jump.
What? When?
Zoom.
Oh yeah, I know that. I know because you were my member too. Yeah, GFK1.
My glass of tea is almost like
okay.
this. My
So
glass of tea
let's
is almost
begin, Alta.
like this.
Alta. Today, tonight, we're gonna study about going to. But before that, I want you to read first the examples, please.
Wait, there are my cousin coming. It's
what?
Not too long.
What?
There are my cousin coming.
Oh,
I
yeah.
Want to check.
Okay, please.
Okay.
Are they coming?
They are coming just to make the motorcycle is enter my house and leaving.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Okay, just it.
Just it. Okay. Thank you. So let's read Alta number one. I mean the examples of going. Can you read? I'm going to be.
I'm going to be
a teacher when I'm older.
A teacher when I'm older.
Yeah. He's not going to play football anymore.
He's not going to play football anymore.
Yeah. I'm going to write my homework tonight.
I'm going to write my homework tonight.
Yeah, they are going to watch a film this weekend.
They are going to watch a film in this weekend.
Yeah, he's not going to ride a bike.
He's not going to ride a bike.
Yeah. So they are not going to visit us.
They are not going to visit us.
So, there are two kinds to make a sentence by using to. I mean, I'm going to. Yeah. Altaf, ada dua cara, dua macam. When you want to make a sentence by using going to, for the first, you can use be. After two, you can use be like this. I'm going to be. Be here, you can use adjective. You can use adjective or you can use noun. Yeah, adjective is like, I'm going
no.
to be smart. I'm going to be smart if I study hard. Yeah. Is that true?
If I study hard.
If I study hard. Is that true? Is that true?
Yes.
So smart is subjective. Yeah, smart is subjective. So you can use a noun.
Wait,
what again?
Wait, the mass of glass tea is dropped to the laptop.
Oh my god. Okay, so do you understand? So you can use adjective. The adjective is smart, like this one. Yeah. So you can use.
But it's fine because the water is, the tea is dropped.
Altaf, hello, Altaf. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, the second, yang kedua, you can use verb, kata kerja. Nah, kata kerja itu apa, Miss? So, activity like eat, drink, sleep, study, write, that's verb, yeah. Akah juga bisa pakai.
I want to show what position, what place the tree is dropped.
Yeah. So Akah, please
This is a lot.
Don't scratch first the screen. Yeah, I wanna. Okay. Wait a moment. I wanna type again. So Altaf, can you listen to me first?
The yes, first, I can listen to you first.
You can use I'm going to. Yeah, I'm going to be smart if I study hard. Number two, you can use a verb. I'm going to have dinner with my family. There are two parts. Ada dua bagian to make a sentence by using going to. So do you understand? To be
yes.
And to. With be and without be. Dengan be dan tanpa be. Oke? Okay? Yang be
yes.
Dikasih adjective. Yang tanpa be berarti activity. Ya? You can use activity like study or swim or sing, write, play. Yeah. So I want you to make a sentence like this one, please, by using I am. Can you? Can you also?
I'm two examples yet.
Yes. Please make two examples like Miss Tiny.
Two examples.
Yeah. Number one and number two. So you have to look for another sentence, please. I'm going to. What?
Wait. Wait.
Yeah, please. Speak up, not writing. Speak up.
Not writing.
Yeah, speak up directly, please. I'm going to be blah, blah, blah. If I...
Smart.
Yeah.
If I study hard and smart.
No. Altaf, you look for another sentence. So this is my sentence. So you look for another
I'm
sentence.
Going to be a scientist if I start...
If I
learn more science book.
Okay. Number two, I'm going to without B.
I'm going to mark to supermarket to buy something.
Going to go to supermarket. Yeah, thank you so much. Now it's time for you to make another sentence by using you are going to. Sekarang waktunya ditulis ya, Altaf. Sekarang lanjutkan sendiri. You are going
on book?
Yeah, on your book. We are going to. So you can choose be or without be ya. Dengan be atau tanpa be ya, Altaf.
Okay,
please. You can write down on your book.
I want to choose both.
Okay.
I want to choose both of
good.
Them.
Good. Okay, good. Continue. Please make a sentence.
Wait.
Sorry Alta, kalau Miss Aini batuk-batuk terus dari tadi, mungkin mengganggu Alta. You bring a tissue, I bring a tissue too.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you.
Number one is almost done.
Not number one, Altaf. I write ABC, not number.
Yeah.
Okay, calm down.
Berlatih apa ya?
Exercise.
Oh yeah. My first writing is done. I show you.
Done?
My first writing.
No. You do all. Altaf, you do all.
No.
Later, I want to check one by one. Yeah? You do A, B, C, D until E. And after that, I want to check. Yeah? Please. A is done, so please make with B. We are going to.
Okay, now number C.
Okay, they are going to. You can use B or without B.
Okay, now D.
D, okay, now D. Two again, D and E.
Okay, no E.
Okay, the last. He is going to. Done.
Wait. Okay, done.
Done. Okay, wait a moment. Wow.
Number.
Are you tired? Eight. Write down.
You are going to be extreme.
Yeah. Wait. Wait.
Yes, my hand is tired.
So you can take rest moment while waiting for me, Altaf. Later I wanna check. You wanna drink?
Yes.
Okay. I please you to take your drink.
But my drink is exhausted.
It's empty now. Okay. Do you like hot tea so much, Alta?
What?
You like hot tea so much?
No, I like warm tea.
Oh, warm. Oh, hot tea is like warm tea. Yeah. The first you make, the water is so hot, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So, can you read your sentences out of number one? No, no, B.
Okay.
Yeah, wait. I stayed.
Where are we going?
No, no.
I can show to you know.
Yeah, I mean, it's not really clear, but you have to read first. A. You are going to?
A. You are going to be astronaut if you exercise extremely hard.
Okay. B. We are going to?
We are going to supermarket to buy something.
Okay. They are going to?
They are going to part with their families.
Mm-hmm. Good. She is going to?
She is going to make some things.
Okay, he is going to?
He is going to be builder if he study building manual. But
okay, good job. So, can you ask Miss Aini with this question? Miss Aini, where are we going?
Where are we going?
We are going to play badminton together, Altaf. The next, where
play
are we?
Play badminton?
Yeah.
Play badminton?
Yeah. Can you play badminton?
Yes, I can play badminton.
Yeah, good. Now, the next question, where are they?
Where are they going?
They are going to be a football player. Do you want to be a football player? Do you want to be a football player?
No, I don't want to be a football player, but I like playing football.
Okay, like Ronaldo, you know Ronaldo? Cristiano Ronaldo?
Yes.
You know. Next, the third, yang ketiga, Alta, where is he?
Where is he going?
He is going to study English with Miss Aini. And he is Alta Fikri. Next, the last one. Where is she?
Where is she going?
Oh, she is going to speak English with the kid. And the kid is Alta Fikri. Yeah, Alta, please write down on your book this question because it's so important. I will give you a question for final test. So don't forget to write down this question. Please. Yeah. Please write down on your book, Alta.
Just the question yet?
Yeah, only the question because you already answered the question. This one. Tadi kan sudah buat kalimatnya. Jadi di sini pertanyaannya.
Okay.
Okay. Don't you like writing, Alkaf?
I don't. I not too like writing, but I need to writing because school is need writing too big for P for H W.
H W. What do you mean H W?
H, home, W, work, homework.
Oh my God! You mean homework? Yeah, I understand now. HW. Yeah. It stands for homework. So do you understand about this question, Alta?
Yes, I understand.
Yeah, I like.
The question it will appear in the quizzes.
Yeah. Up is the answer, down is the question.
Okay. Where is, ya kan?
Yeah, that's correct. So you have many activities in a day, Alta. You have two programs in Guru Bahasa, and then you have online class in the school, and maybe you have an activity, I mean like ngaji.
Yes, I ngaji at my house.
So you have full activities in a day, yeah, also.
Yes, but I have a long time too.
I like if the kids have many.
I done writing the question.
Why you don't write? Ha! Are you joking? Yeah, thank you
I
so much.
I say I D O N E writing the question.
I heard you say I'm not. I heard you say I'm not. So thank you very much for your writing. Altaf, let's continue with the next. Yeah, can you see this question?
Yes.
I want you to answer, Alta. Can you use your stamp?
Annotate.
Or your text, like this one?
Annotate.
Yeah.
I'm going to see my grandparents.
Wait, number. Wait. Alta, pertama-tama, you read the question and then you choose the picture. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, please.
Number one.
A.
Number one. I'm going. A.
A is
I'm
done.
I'm going to see.
A is done.
Okay. B.
B.
I'm going to go to the beach.
Which one?
Can okay.
You... Yay! Okay.
C. I'm going to do some homework.
Mm-hmm. Which one? Yeah, I know that.
D. I'm going to eat a lot of ice cream. A lot of ice cream can make sick.
Yeah. Me too. When I eat too much ice cream, I got sick.
And for For parents, it will be sick and high blood pressure and high blood sugar.
Yeah.
But
Yeah.
eating it,
because it's too sweet. Yeah, also.
Yes, too sweet. I'm going to sleep a lot.
Yeah. So
sleep a lot. It's mean lazy.
So you like sleep a lot?
No, I don't like sleep a lot.
Yeah. So also, there are 5 activities here. So which one is the first that you like?
I like that also.
The first one. The first one. Which one is the best activity for you?
B.
Oh. So it means that if you have a plan, so you want to go to the beach? Yeah?
B sama dengan?
Yeah? You want to go to the beach?
Yes, I want to go to the beach. But see this.
Yeah, what happened?
B sama dengan?
BB is auntie. What do you mean? Auntie, right? B is lebah, like this one, B. What what do you mean?
BB sama dengan?
BB. I still don't understand. What do you? Yeah, lebah. Yeah, lebah. Okay. So the first plan, you wanna go to beach. The second. Okay. The second. Which one?
I'm going to see my grandparents.
Oh, where is your grandparents?
One is.
From your mother,
one
from
is
from your mother.
From my mother is on Tarakan.
Oh, Tarakan. And from your father?
From Sulawesi.
Borneo.
Oh, Borneo. Sulawesi.
Oh, we have to say Borneo, not Borneo. The pronunciation is Borneo, not Borneo. Is that true? Borneo. The writing is like this one.
Borneo,
like this. Like this, Alta. Borneo, like this.
No.
So how to write Borneo? Can you type Borneo? Borneo. Bon. Oh, I see. Bone. B-O-N-E. Bone.
Yeah. Bone. Bone, not borne.
Okay. So the first is you are going to the beach. The second is you are going to see your grandparents. And the last one. The last one. Where is your plan? So I asked you to mention best. Three.
Best three for mom. Sleep a lot. Eat a lot.
So your plan is you are going to eat lots of ice cream? Or you want to do some homework? Wow, so smart. So smart, Altaf. Oh my God. I don't believe it. Your plan is going to do your homework?
I'm at my class. Other student is called me the smartest student. And they call me to...
They call you the smartest student?
And Yes, in my class.
Oh, okay, good. So I call you
one
smart
of
student.
Them is and one of them is say one of them is say why you didn't go to SMA?
Oh yeah. So Altaf,
SMP.
Okay. So the your plan, I said to you, your plan is the last is do some homework or eat lots of ice cream. So which one? Do some homework or
yes or
which one?
Do some homework.
Way.
Do some.
So the best one is doing homework than eating ice cream. Yeah, but for Miss Aini, I choose eating ice cream.
I eat ice cream, but not a lot.
Yeah, not a lot.
Eat ice cream, but not a lot.
Yeah. Don't drink too much, yeah. Don't eat too much. Actually, ice cream is drinking or eating?
If the ice cream is melt, is the name is drinking ice cream. If the ice cream is frozen, it's still frozen. Uh-huh. Its name eating, drinking.
Oh, drinking.
Frozen drink.
Oh. Yeah, but basically, Altaf, Miss Aini doesn't know how we can say eating ice cream or drink ice cream.
The eating and drink.
Oh, eating and drink, yeah.
Because when after we buy some ice cream, the ice cream is melted slightly.
Oh, yeah, melted. And breathe on our mouth, in our mouth.
It can be freeze our blood vessels.
I like corn ice cream, Altaf. I like corn ice cream.
Corn ice cream from
Aiche.
Walls?
No. Aiche. You know Aiche?
Aiche.
Yeah. This one.
I don't know.
Aiche. The writing is I take like
oh,
this.
Oh, ice. Yeah, I like to the ice cream from ice.
It's so cheap.
It's so cheap and yummy.
Yummy. Yeah. You like which one is your favorite from ice? Mochi.
Yes, I like mochi.
Oh, you like mochi. Okay. Thank you very much. So, best three from Alta. The first is going to beach. The second is to do some homework. No. The second is to see his grandparents. And the last is to do some homework. Is that true, Alta?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you very much. So for the last one, I want you to check which one is wrong. Yeah, which one is wrong? Show me the mistake. Underline and correct it. Alta, please. Because you can do it. Yeah, because you can do it. I don't to write down which one is wrong. So you have to do it by yourself, please. With your stamp, with your draw. Please, B. C are going to be a doctor when she grows up. Which one is mistake? Which one is mistake? Which one is wrong, Altaf? Okay, so it should be good. I like it so much. See, he going to watch TV tonight.
going to
need something or not?
Yeah.
So the correct one is good job. D, they are going to having pizza for dinner. Which one is wrong? Are you sure?
I don't know.
Are you sure?
They are going to.
Or are you give up?
Wait.
Yeah. Think first. Yeah, they are going
to know the mistake
for dinner. Which one is wrong? Deren, Alta bingung. So, do you give up?
Yes.
Okay, Alta, one more time. Because we study about going to here, so we cannot put another, another word. Like, after going to, I explain again. Going to, it must be verb. Verb. For is no additional, gak ada penambahan. Verb, the pure verb, the original verb. Not like this. Going to. I am going to read. Not reading or this is not. This is not. Ini salah.
Done plus
the real ing. Verb. Verb one. The real verb. So, good job. The next one, I'm go to visit my grandparents at the weekend. Which one is wrong? It should be. So do you understand, Alta?
Yes, I understand.
Good job. I like it so much. So any question about this material, Alta?
No.
Can you explain to Miss Aini what do we study tonight?
Tonight?
What do we study?
Tomorrow?
No. I said to you, what do we study just now? Going to be. After to.
Going to or going to be.
After going to, we have
after to. You have to put a verb, a real verb, don't plus in.
Good job. And then after to.
Not be, like having, but have.
After going to.
After be, to be. We have to put.
Adjective or noun.
Adjective.
Thank you very much, Alta. So the last question, going to is like, going to itu seperti going apa? Rencana. Tadi ada rencana. Rencana apa?
Rencana melakukan sesuatu atau menjadi.
In English is, rencana in English is?
Plan.
Going to is like a plan. If you have a plan, so you can use I'm going to. Kalau Altaf ada rencana, ada plan, Jadi Alta pakainya going to ya. I'm going to go to mall with my mom. Or I'm going to play online games with my friend at home. Or I'm going to study English with Miss Aini. Yeah. So if you have a plan, so don't forget to put going to. You understand, Alta?
Yes, I understand.
So I want to ask you one more time. Where are you going after this?
I'm going to play game. Wait, they...
What?
Okay.
Okay, so do you understand, Alta?
Yes, I understand.
Okay, before you play your game, don't forget to pray Isha.
Yes,
it's done.
This
what
is
time
after
is it
Isha.
In your house? What time is it now?
It's 8:04.
Oh, so it's already Asa. It's already Isha. Azan?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Okay, Alta.
I want to pray.
Yeah, because in my hometown it began Azan Isya.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you very much. So the last we say Alhamdulillah Hirobbil Alamin.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Let's take a selfie a moment. Give your best sticker. Where is your sticker? Sticker, please. Give your sticker. Sticker. Like, okay. 1, 2, 3. Cheese. Thank you so much. And one more time, Altaf. Altaf.
Okay.
One more time. I love my sticker. Can you give your sticker again?
Okay, this is my sticker.
Wait. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much, Alta. So don't forget to come again tomorrow at 6 p.m. with Miss Aini. Keep spirit, keep healthy, and bye bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye. See you tomorrow.
See you again.
Bye.
Bye.